My name is Mark Nafusi from Bungoma Youth Bunge Forum. So I'm the president of Bungoma Youth Bunge Forum. Bungoma Youth Bunge Forum is an organization that is youth-led, youth-managed. The major objective is for socio-economic empowerment amongst youths. So the partners who have come on board majorly, we have the national government, we have the county government, we have the USAID through the implementing partners, Research Triangle Institute. And then apart from that, we have the Kenya Commercial Bank. And we have a section of KCB to Jiajiri that helps youth between 18 and 35 years. So apart from that, we have other partners, the Bidco. The Bidco are there to help us marketing and also buying the products. So you know, when you do farming, at least you must have partners that can help you do marketing and buy your product. We have also Bidco that is helping us. We have the GIZ and a number of partners we have. So we knew Bidco through the KS program, whereby we had partnership between KCB and the Research Triangle Institute when we knew Bidco. And the youth were very much impressed because Bidco is a reputable organization. And that's why youth were very much encouraged to work, because they are very much sure of their products when they do the soybean farming. They sell the products of Bidco and they take it as a business, ranging from the product of oil and other products of Bidco. They've been using those products as they buy and sell. So it has impacted in terms of retail and doing business. And we've seen people, youth from nothing, using products of Bidco, growing into good businessmen, and they're doing well.